Top 11 foods to protect your heart. Leafy green vegetables. Leafy green vegetables like spinach, kale and collard greens are well known for their wealth of vitamins, minerals and antioxidants. Avocados are an excellent source of heart-healthy monounsaturated fats, which have been linked to reduced levels of cholesterol and a lower risk of heart disease. The avocado reduces LDL cholesterol, including lower levels of small, dense LDL cholesterol, which are believed to significantly raise the risk of heart disease. Whole grains include all three nutrient-rich parts of the grain, germ, endosperm and bran. Common types of whole grains include whole wheat, brown rice, oats, rye, barley, buckwheat and quinoa. Compared to refined grains, whole grains are higher in fiber, which may help reduce bad LDL cholesterol and decrease the risk of heart disease. Fatty fish like salmon, mackerel, sardines and tuna are loaded with omega-3 fatty acids, which have been studied extensively for their heart health benefits. Studies show that eating fish over the long term was linked to lower levels of total cholesterol, blood triglycerides, fasting blood sugar and systolic blood pressure. Additionally, each 3.5 ounce, 100 gram, decrease in weekly fish consumption was associated with a 19% higher likelihood of having one additional risk factor for heart disease, such as high blood pressure, diabetes or obesity. Walnuts are a great source of fiber and micronutrients like magnesium, copper and manganese. Research shows that incorporating a few servings of walnuts in your diet can help protect against heart disease. According to one review, eating walnuts can reduce bad LDL cholesterol by up to 16%, lower diastolic blood pressure by 2 to 3 mm Hg and decrease oxidative stress and inflammation. Beans contain resistant starch, which resists digestion and is fermented by the beneficial bacteria in your gut. According to some animal studies, resistant starch can improve heart health by decreasing blood levels of triglycerides. One review of 26 studies also found that a diet high in beans and legumes significantly decreased levels of LDL cholesterol. In recent years, research has confirmed its potent medicinal properties and found that garlic can even help improve heart health. It has a compound called allicin. Garlic can reduce total cholesterol by an average of 17 mg/dL and bad LDL cholesterol by 9 mg/dL in those with high cholesterol. Other studies have found that garlic extract can inhibit platelet buildup, which may reduce the risk of blood clots and stroke. Be sure to consume garlic raw, or crush it and let it sit for a few minutes before cooking. This allows for the formation of allicin, maximizing its potential health benefits. Ginger reduces pain and inflammation, making it valuable in managing arthritis, headaches, and menstrual cramps. It has a warming effect and stimulates circulation. It inhibits rhinovirus, which can cause the common cold. It inhibits such bacteria as Salmonella, which cause diarrhea, and protozoa, such as Trichomonas. In the intestinal tract, it reduces gas and painful spasms. It may prevent stomach ulcers caused by non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, such as aspirin and ibuprofen. Black pepper may improve the absorption of beta-carotene, a compound found in vegetables and fruits that your body converts to vitamin A, 14, 15. Beta-carotene functions as a powerful antioxidant that may combat cellular damage, thus preventing conditions like heart diseases. Fasting. Boost cognitive performance. Protect from obesity and associated chronic diseases. Reduce inflammation. Improve overall fitness. Support weight loss. Decrease the risk of metabolic diseases. Improve circulation. Walking wards off heart disease, brings up the heart rate, lowers blood pressure and strengthens the heart. Shore up your bones. Enjoy a longer life. Lighten your mood. Lose weight. Strengthen muscles. Improve sleep. Support your joints.